AUD USD. Of course, I will take full credit for this analysis or the signal because the reversal happened exactly at the given level of these resistance levels, and I mentioned that we can start shorting the AUD USD on the level 0.69270. I think the same level, but it was anyway on the same resistance, and we can see the pair has reversed exactly on this resistance. Those who have taken this signal have made around 54 pips of profit, which was really cool and very nice. Now, what is the next move? Now, absolutely, AUDUSD is gonna continue falling more down, and we just need again to find our entry levels. So go back to the daily candles. Now, actually, I think AUDUSD is gonna continue falling right away. I don't see really a possibility for a reversal to happen at all, because AUDUSD has already broken out this from this support level, or not yet? Okay. Let me just see something here. So I thought actually by looking but with my eyes only, I mean without drawing any line, that this support level was breaking out. However, it seems like it didn't break out. So let's go back to the 4-hour chart and let's look at the left. We can find that we have here on the left a strong support level right here, exactly on it. Yeah, that is the support I'm talking about, and we can see that the candle is almost there, and we can see that here, if you look carefully, my friends, we can see here that we have here a support number one, and the AUDUSD is on a support number two. AUDUSD might make a little bit pullback right on this resistance level, and then it's gonna continue falling more down. The general direction for the AUDUSD is definitely the fall. It's gonna fall down. We just need to find the right entry level, and let me just give you the right level to start shorting the AUDUSD. And let's make it a short video, and let's make it short story. Start sell the AUDUSD on the level 0.68830. That should be a convenient level to start shorting the AUDUSD. And let's see how far we can keep our trade running. Where is the nearest, where the next support level? Right here. Exactly right here. Let's try it a little bit up. And we can look for almost 65 pips of profit. Just mark this. Let me just mark it for you. So this is going to be your take profit level on 0.68159. That's our take profit level for the AUDUSD, and I really hope this analysis, actually this seems like very easy analysis, very easy trade, especially here we can see as well head and shoulders. So definitely yes, the AUDUSD is falling down, and yeah, I wish this will be a good week for everyone, and I would like to thank you for watching.